Hi students, this is next video, second video. Okay, direction cosines and direction ratios continuation. The secant of the angle A of the triangle with vertices A 1, minus 1, 2 B 6, 11, 2 C 1, 2, 6 is. Now this is secant of angle A. Now this is OA bar, OB bar, OC bar. Now here OA bar is I bar minus J bar plus 2K bar. OB bar is 6I bar plus 11J bar plus 2K bar. And OC bar is I bar plus 2J bar plus 6K bar. Now here to find AB bar, that means OB bar minus OA bar. And this is 6I bar minus I bar 5I bar 11I minus or minus plus 12J bar. Okay. Now 2K bar minus 2K bar is 0. And this is AC bar. Now here AC bar is OC bar minus OA bar. Now I bar minus I bar is 0. 2J bar minus or minus plus 3J bar. Okay. Minus 6i minus 2k bar and plus 4k bar. Okay, this is a bar cross b bar. Now this is an angle cos a is equal to ab bar dot ac bar by modulus of ab bar into modulus of ac bar. Now this is we have modulus of ab bar is equal to root of 5 whole square plus 12 whole square, and this is root 169 and this is 13. And also modulus of AC bar. Now 9 plus 16 and 25, and this is 5. Now here AB bar dot AC bar, this is 5Y bar plus 12J bar into and 3J bar plus 4K bar, 3J bar plus 4K bar by 13 into 5. Now here I bar dot term is 0, this is 0 plus 12 into 3 plus 0 by 65. This is 12 3 is 36 by 65. But this is an angle, cosine angle. Man cos in the secant and angle of A, that means secant A. Secant A means 1 by cos A, that 1 by 36 by 65, and this is 65 by 36. Now secant of an angle A is 65 by 36 in our answer. So in our option 65 by 36 in our material C, in our material in this answer. Okay, write down. A parallel piped is formed by planes drawn through the points two comma three comma five and 5, 9, 7 parallel to the coordinate planes, to the coordinate planes. The length of a diagonal, the length of a diagonal of the parallelepiped, the length of the diagonal parallelepiped is 2, 3, 5 and 5, 9, 7 are the end of the diagonals. the end of the diagonals. Therefore, the length of the diagonals, the length of the diagonals is equal to the distance between the two points. Now here, 2 minus 5 whole square plus 3 minus 9 whole square plus 5 minus 7 whole square. This is minus 3 whole square, minus 6 whole square, plus minus 2 whole square. Now here, 9 plus 36 plus 4, and this is 49, and this is 7. Now, the length of the diagonal of the parallel pipe is 7. Okay, write down. C options in our material. Okay. The three lines with the DRs. Three lines with the DRs 1, 1, 2 and root 3 minus 1 minus root 3 minus 1, 4 and minus root 3 minus 1, root 3 minus 1, 4 forms. First one is an equilateral triangle and right angle triangle and isosceles triangle and right angle isosceles triangle. Now we have now we are DRs of A1 1 1 2, B root 3 minus 1 comma minus root 3 minus 1 comma 4 and C minus root 3 comma minus 1 root 3 minus 1 comma 4. Now this is an angles. First we find out cos A angle. Okay, now cos B cos A angles find out just a మనకు వచ్చే యాంగిల్ 60 degree వస్తుంది. ఓకే, సో ఫార్మ్ అన్ ఈక్విలేటరల్ ట్రయాంగిల్. ఓకే, ఈ డిఆర్స్ యొక్క యాంగిల్స్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేస్తే ఫస్ట్ అన్ యాంగిల్ కాస్ ఏ, దట్ మీన్స్ ఏబి అండ్ ఏసీ, డిఆర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఏబి, డిఆర్స్ ఆఫ్ బీసీ, డిఆర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఏసీ, ఏబి అండ్ ఏసీ, దెన్ యాంగిల్ ఏ, BC and AC, then angle C, AB and BC, then angle B. Now cos A cos B cos A angle 60 degree vastundi. So therefore from an equilateral triangle. Now the answer is equal to triangle C options in our material. Okay. One comma three and minus 1, 2, 4. Are the extremities of a diagonal, are the extremities of a diagonal of a rhombus, are the extremities of a diagonal of rhombus, then the DRs of the other diagonal, the DRs of the other diagonal or now first option is 2 comma minus 3 comma 9 minus 2 comma 3 comma minus 9 and third option 1 comma minus 2 comma 4, fourth option 2 comma 3 comma 1. This is first of all, now the DRs of diagonals, DRs of diagonal is x1 minus x2, minus 1 minus 2, minus 3, 2 minus 1, 1, 4 minus 3, 1. Verify options. Okay, now it satisfies the condition a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 is equal to 0. a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 is equal to 0. Now సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్ తీసుకుని వెరిఫై చేద్దాం. దిస్ ఈజ్ a1 b1 c1 అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ a2 b2 c2 తీసుకున్నాం. అప్పుడు a1 ఈజ్ మైనస్ 3 ఇంటూ a2 ఈజ్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ b1 ఈజ్ 1 ఇంటూ b2 ఈజ్ 3 plus c1 is 3 into c2 is minus 9. Now here 6 plus, now here c1 is 1 into minus 9. This is minus minus plus, so 3 to 6 plus 3 plus and minus minus 9. Now 9 minus 9 is 0. Now the satisfies the other diagonal of minus 2, 3 comma minus 9. So the other diagonal is minus 2 comma 3 comma minus 9. Okay, see options in our material. Second option. Okay, write down. The DRs of the lines, AB and AC, are 1 comma 2 comma minus 2 and 2 comma minus 3 comma 6. Full stop. The DRs of CA, bisectors of the angle BAC, angle BAC R. Now you have first option 3 minus 1 8, second option minus 1 5 minus 8, and third option 123 minus 22 32, and fourth option 123 32. Now this is first of all, DRs of AB is 1 comma 2 comma minus 2 and DRs of the AC is 2 comma minus 3 comma 6. Now DCs of AB, DCs of AB is 1 by 1 plus 4 plus 9, 4, and that means 3, 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 and DCs of AC is 2 by 4 plus 9, 13 plus 36, this is 49, this is 7, minus 3 by 7 and 6 by 7. Now here the DRs of bisectors of the angle BAC is L1 plus or minus L2 comma M1 plus or minus M2 comma N1 plus or minus M2. This is formula, angle bisector of the angle BAC is formula L1 plus or minus L2, M1 plus or minus M2, N1 plus or minus M2. Now here L1 plus L2 is equal to comma M1 plus M2 is equal to comma N1 plus N2. Now this is L1 M1 N1 L2 M2 N2. Now here L1 plus L2 ని క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేస్తే 13 బై 21, అదే విధంగా 13 కామా 5 కామా 4 అనేది వస్తుంది. బై 21 బై 21 బై 21 అనే డినామినేటర్ లో క్యాన్సిల్ అయిపోతూ ఉంటాయి. ఓకే, అండ్ ఆల్సో L1 మైనస్ L2 అండ్ M1 మైనస్ M2 కామా N1 మైనస్ N2, అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ 1 కామా 23 కామా మైనస్ 32. L1 minus N2, M1 minus N2, N1 minus N2 చేస్తే మనకి 1 కామా 23 కామా మైనస్ 32 అనే ఆన్సర్ వస్తుంది. ఈ ఆప్షన్స్ లేవు కాబట్టి, ఈ ఆప్షన్స్ ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి నా ద ఆన్సర్ ఈజ్ 1 కామా 23 కామా మైనస్ 32. నా ద ఆప్షన్ ఈజ్ 3. ఓకే, రైట్ డౌన్. A normal radius of a normal to the plane OAB, where y is equal to 0, 0, 0, 1. A is equal to minus 1, 2, 3. And B is equal to minus 3, 4, 5. Or, now here first option 1, 2, minus 1. Second option 2, 1, minus 1. And third option 1, 1, 2. And fourth option 1, minus 1, 2. Now here, first of all, dias of OA is minus 1, 2, 3, and dias of OB is minus 3, 5, 4, 5, and dias of AB is minus 3, minus or minus plus, this is minus 2, 4 minus 3 is 2, 5 minus 3 is 2. Verify options in our material. Verify options. The condition A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 0. And this is first option. This is A1 B1 C1. Here A2 B2 C2. This is minus 2 into 1 plus 2 into 2 minus 1 into 2. This is minus 2 plus 2 plus 4 minus 2. Now here minus 4 plus 4 is 0. Now satisfies the condition. Now the dias of the normal to 1 comma minus 2 comma minus 1. C options in our material. First option. Okay, write down. The area of the triangle, formed by the points 2, 3, 5, minus 1, 3, 2, and 3, 5, -2 is. First option is 18 root 2, and the second option is 9, third option is 18, fourth option is 9 root 2. Okay, now here first we write OA bar, 2y bar plus 3j bar plus 5k bar, and write OB bar, minus I bar plus 3j bar plus 2k bar, and OC bar 3i bar plus 5j bar minus 2k bar. Now we find AB bar cross. Sorry, AB bar. This is OB bar minus YA bar. This is minus I bar minus 2i bar minus 3i bar. 3j bar minus 3j bar 0. 2k bar minus 5k bar minus 3k bar. This is AB bar. And next, we write AC bar and OC bar minus YA bar. This is OC bar minus YA bar. 3I bar minus 2A bar, I bar. 5Z bar minus plus minus 3J bar. That means plus 2J bar minus 2K minus 5K minus 5K minus 7K bar. Okay. Now we find AC bar. Here, determinant of I bar, J bar, K bar. Now here, AB bar vector is minus 3, J bar term is 0, and this is K bar term is minus 3. Now here, 1, 2, minus 7. Now determinant property is plus, minus, plus. This is I bar 0, minus or minus plus 6. Next, minus J bar into, this is 21 plus 3. And plus K bar into minus 6. Okay, now this is 6i bar minus 24j bar and minus 6k bar. Now here Modulus of AB bar cross AC bar is equal to, and this is 36 plus 25 whole, 24 whole square is 576, and this is 36. Now this is 648. Now addition is 66 12 68 648. This is 324 into 2. This is 324 into 2. Now here 4 to 8, 2 to 4, 3 to 6. This is 8 root 2. But area of the triangle, is half into, this is modulus of AB bar cross AC bar. Now here half into area of the triangle AB bar cross AC bar, 18 root 2. This is 9, so 9 root 2. Now the area of the triangle is 9 root 2. C options in our material, fourth answer. Okay. Now once I repeat the vector process, we write OA bar and OB bar and OC bar and find the AB bar. This is OB bar minus OB bar and this is AC bar, OC bar minus OA bar. Now the area of the triangle is half into modulus of AB bar cross AC bar. Now we write, first we find AB bar cross AC bar. Now the determinant process, that is the vector of 6i bar minus 24j bar minus 6k bar. Now we find the modulus of AB bar cross AC bar. We write square root 6 whole square plus 24 whole square plus 6 whole square. This is 648 root. Okay. Now this is, now we write 324 into 2. This is 18 root 2. Now the area of the triangle is 1 by 2 into 18 root 2. Now 9 root 2. Now see options, 9 root 2. If P of x comma y comma z is a point on the line segment joining A 2, 2, 4 and B 3, 5, 6 such that the projection of OP bar on axis are 13 by 5, 19 by 5, 26 by 5 respectively comma then P divide AB in the ratio Now first option is 3 root 2, second option is 2 root 3, 2, 2 is to 3, third option is 1 is to 2, fourth option is 1 is to 3. Now this is the point P divide 13 by 5, 19 by 5, 26 by 5 divides the line segment joining the points 2, 2, 4. This is A point and this is B point 3, 5, 6. Now the point divides the line segment joining two points and the ratio is x1 minus x is to x minus x2. This is x1 and this is x, this is x2. Now here 2 minus 13 by 5 is to 13 by 5 minus 3. Okay. Now 5 to 10 minus 13 by 5 is to 13 minus 15 by 5. This is minus 3 is to minus 2. So the required ratio is 3:2. C options in our material, 3:2 are in the ratio. Okay. If the DRs of two lines are given by the equations 2L minus M plus 2N is equal to 0 and MN plus NL plus LM is equal to 0, then the angle between the two lines is, first option is 60 degree, second option is 30 degree, third option is 45 degree, fourth option is 90 degree. Now here first 2L minus M plus 2N is equal to 0. Now here comparing with AL plus BM plus CN is equal to 0. Here A is equal to 2, B is equal to minus 1, C is equal to 2. And also MN plus NL plus LM. Now here FMN plus GNL plus HLM. Now this is F is equal to, Z is equal to, H is equal to 1. Okay. Now therefore F by A plus G by B plus H by C is equal to, condition is F by A plus G by B plus H by C. Okay, now here F by A 1 by 2 plus G by B plus 1 by minus 1 plus H by C, that means 1 by 2. Now here 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is 1, 1 by minus 1 is minus 1, this is 0. Now the condition is 0. Now the angle is 90 degree. Okay, eppudaithe ee condition anedi 0 avutundo appudu automatically ee two lines are perpendicular to each other, then the angle is 90 degree. Okay, write down. The two lines whose DRs are given by the equations L plus M plus N is equal to 0 and L square plus M square minus N square is equal to 0 is, first one is coincident lines and third one is parallel lines and fourth one is intersecting lines. Okay. Perpendicular lines అంటే 90 డిగ్రీ అవ్వాలి, parallel lines కి ను coincident lines కి కండిషన్స్ అనేవి ఉన్నాయి. బట్ ఇక్కడ వచ్చేసరికి ఈ టూ లైన్స్ ఎల్ ప్లస్ ఎం ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ఎల్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ ఎం స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ మైనస్ ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. నౌ ఐ హావ్ టు ఐపి ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్ అవర్ నోట్బుక్. ఓకే, నౌ సీ, యూజ్ కాస్ తీటా ఫార్ములా. నౌ ఫైండ్ డిఆర్స్. ఓకే, DRs of A1, B1, C1, DRs of A2, B2, C2. This is cos theta formula, modulus of A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. This is an angle cos 60 degree వస్తుంది. Theta is equal to 60 degree. ఎప్పుడైతే theta is equal to 60 degree అవుతుందో ఆటోమేటిక్గా these lines are intersecting lines. Okay, these lines are intersecting lines. Okay, ఇది మీరు చేసుకోండి. ఇది ఈ ప్రాబ్లం అనేది ఐపి నోట్బుక్ లో ఉంటుంది. ఎప్పుడైతే డేటా ఇస్ 60 డిగ్రీ అవుతుందో ఆటోమేటిక్ గా లైన్స్ అనేవి ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ లైన్స్ అవుతాయి. ఓకే, నౌ దిస్ వీడియో ఇస్ కంప్లీటెడ్. ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ మెయిన్ స్టాండర్డ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ అనేవి ఫాలో అవుతుంది వీడియో. ఓకే, రైట్ ఆన్.